We have here a wall, partition wall, that actually meets the exterior wall. We've got a issue here where carpenters never carry fiberglass on them or any kind of insulating material, so they're not filling this in typically. I've only seen once or twice in 30 years where the carpenters actually filled this in from the outside. The way to do this is to just get yourself a nice spatula and stuff that full of fiberglass. If you do cellulose, then you can drill a hole out here. It's not ideal, but drill a hole here and dense pack this cavity. About an inch and a half, and use a real small tube and go in there and dense pack that. That's the only way you're gonna catch that.